off. Great start.
Yeah. We got lost. But then found the sign that says public footpath.
There's a poo on the floor.
We're doing good. Yes. We're doing so good.
And there's a man reading a book in a house. Specifically, Ash Tree Holiday Cottages, which sleeps for.
Okay, what do you know? What do you do after you go through a gate?
Like, we make sure we close it behind us.
Go through four.
Hans, get through the gate.
Guys, it says we're just going to go straight on.
Okay.
Avoid widespread trampling of the grass.
Iris, what are you going to do with that gate?
The closest gate.
We're in some woods.
The coniferous tree.
Coniferous. Fancy trees. And, well, it looks kind of scary.
Cut that
out,
please.
But if we kidnapped and this is the last record.
You'll know we were in Mawson Woods or whatever
it's called. 5, 6, 7, 8. Old Bill Jones in the hatchet bay. He walks in the most peculiar way. Sorry.
Very early, about 20 minutes early I think, and so we're now setting up our lovely tents, quite competitive as you can see, very happy with ourselves being here before anyone else, and yeah, that's about it.
And its friend, the hand spatula. Let's do this, guys.
Can I just tell me about
the pasta's on?
This dip is so good.
Posh kid times.
We are the first.
Burly horse trials.
We are the first people to arrive and get our trencher on and start.
There is a group in the background.
Yeah.
But they've only put up one.
Do they have their trencher out? Do they
and we're already eating our starter.
Can I have the Doritos?
Lazy people.
Yeah, we have a starter.
Yeah, that's how
it's a dip.
Amazing.
It's a good dip. Have I mentioned it? It's a good dip.
That's how fantastic we are.
Alright, group. Let's ignore them. Let's pretend they're not there.
Look, it is now 6:30. All of the groups are home. Some of them appear to be struggling slightly, but that's fine. We are socialising with them. We went to socialise and they stole our Doritos. Extremely annoyed. But yeah. Oh look, there's the teachers.
Are they coming over?
Guys.
No.
This is the other groups. And this is us.
And then put that
these,
in there.
These are the Peppa Pig cakes. I really like Peppa Pig. This is gonna be the best day of my life.
My
meal
legs,
is so yummy.
What have you got? We've got something different to everyone else.
Yeah, me and Alice are a little bit different because we made the addition of the Dorito crumb.
Because it gives extra texture.
And we forgot the cheese.
I'm currently eating.
Iris, why have we got no cheese?
I'm sorry. I said to my dad, please can you get it out the fridge for me?
But he didn't.
Because I don't want to
There's loads of water
the
in the bottom of this.
I thought that if we took the fridge out, pasta out the fridge for 2 days, it'd go a bit weird.
The what?
The cheese out the fridge.
If I took the cheese out the fridge for a few days, I thought we'd go a bit weird.
This is stretching me past my limits, that was.
But it was a shame that we don't have any cheese.
You ready? 5, 6, 7.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my lord,
kumbaya,
kumbaya, my lord,
kumbaya. The stars were burning so bright, the sun was out till midnight. Someone explain. Go on, Iris, you explain.
Oh, basically.
left their a part of their chanja out overnight, and now Miss Meredith took it. They've gone to Miss Meredith first thing in the morning to try and get it back. Which is a bad decision. But that's the only way they can make their breakfast.
She's going to kill them.
Right, that's the last we see of them.
And have we got like our popcorn?
Prime time viewing this is. Not happening, it's first in the morning.
Okay, we've set off for day two.
We've been told we have to wait for the teacher in Milldale.
Because last night we did it too quickly. And we did our practice too quickly as well. Because we're fabulous.
We're speed demons.
We're in a field.
All the gates are closed.
Look. And it's such beautiful weather.
But there happens to be no path.
My feet, I can feel the water in my socks, and every time I lift my foot up, about 50 like millilitres of water come out. Slight exaggeration, but
the
yeah.
Duke better be happy about this.
Yeah, Duke Venema better be happy about it.
My feet remain dry. Feeling smug in my
Me and Alice are just suffering the wet foot.
No, but on my boots, they say waterproof.
Look at my ankles. Zoom in on my ankles, Alice.
Yeah, but look how deep the grass is and how wet everything is.
Power through it. There is no path here whatsoever, and that place looks like my house.
It's Harriet's house.
It legit looks like my house.
It doesn't, because Harriet's house actually has a roof.
Sort
of. No, it does.
Yeah, I'm not like a pauper. Like in the barn. Oh.
There's a lot of stinging nettles. And we don't think this is right, because health and safety wise. No, we don't think like the path's wrong. Health and safety wise, this is not good. Well, just nearly fell over. Stay on my love.
Having a nice time walking into Milldale.
My feet are squelching. And it's quite funny.
Hopefully we're going to get there at 12:30.
That's our aim.
And be on time for Miss Meredith. And then
because we've been a bit behind beforehand, because we've got a different walk time to everyone else. Because the practice one we finished about 3 hours early.
Which is a bit of a bummer. But we can do this.
Sun was out till midnight. I say we lose control. Got back an hour late,
but we were still the second group in, which was pretty.
We got a bit lost, but we found someone.
We're alive.
We're alive, yeah.
And
we all passed.
Yeah, we don't know if this group have actually, but I'm sure.
No, I mean our group has passed.
Oh, our group has passed.
Yay! And we're gonna go to sleep.